And I think that ties to the, you know, the outcome slash value, I'll look at it. Mm-hmm. It can't be in our eyes. Too many times in my 30 plus years, value was always defined by somebody else other than the client. And so there was always a misalignment on really what is that outcome and what the value is in their eyes so that we can align to it.